almost too late. We are crazy on the campus.
I know,
together.
Right?
Well, thank you. I want to say thank you, plenty.
Okay.
Because we know it's not
it's
easy.
Not easy. It's
your
not
pressure easy. And everything else.
Hello, Yasa.
Sure. So thank you.
Your boss said I will meet you.
Because well, we empower that? Them,
yeah.
We're going to have a better tomorrow.
Exactly.
You know?
Exactly.
So, yes, we need to build them up educationally and train them to be young Miss and young Miss us, you know, for tomorrow.
Even
to
this.
We know that. By the time they realize it, sometimes it's like,
so how school is Dexter?
Do you want to be an Ellen Jonesy?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you know that you're capable of doing anything? That you can be Ellen Jonesy?
Yeah.
If you only study and put your mind to it, because God used ordinary people to be extraordinary. You know, and all everybody, no matter where you're from. We have dignity.
Yeah.
We all have honor and dignity. And we have a gift and talent. So it's left with you, you know, to write your destiny. No man can write your destiny for you, okay? So we want to say we're happy to see you finally. And thank you for your studies. And the more you study, the more you enable us to do more for you. So thank you, okay? And this is Sheku. Yeah, Sheku, how are you? Pleased to meet you. We are your sponsors from the USA to USA. And we are glad that you are in school and our women work so hard to support you all. So we want you to keep the good work. You know, do you know that you can be an Obama? Yes, you can. You can do anything you feel. Okay?
Yeah.
So be determined and strive for better.
Learning.
Okay? Learn your book. All right. And this is Ugome.
Dexter.
How are you? You know that you're very handsome. See all that eyebrow and the nice curly hair. But you know, handsome, the outward appearance is not the only thing.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you have to be handsome with him that when you step in society, everybody can respect you. You know, and education is that piece that cross you over. No matter where you from, okay? When you are educated, you can sit among kings and queens. So put your mind to your studies and study hard.
Women about
because women working hard just to help you, you know, because they care for our children's future. Okay? So put your mind to it. And you are a handsome boy. You know that? Okay.
The girls wear the jumper.
Okay. That's for everybody. Madam Principal, we noticed today that they all have different uniforms. So could you possibly explain to us the different, why are they wearing different uniforms?
Okay, this is the official uniform for school.
Mm-hmm.
He's in the official uniform for school.
Okay.
But today being Friday, they have practical work to do. So sometimes we allow them to wear. This is what the girls wear throughout. They don't wear any other clothing on campus.
Okay.
This is what we call in Liberia, yaku. So they wear this throughout the day. And for school, they wear the dress, wear the skirt, and the pink blouse. And for boys, this is also there every day. For everybody, wear the pink for school.
Yeah, thank you.
Is you a son?
The program is why you have to.
Let's go.
There's a calm surrender to the rush of day when the heat of a rolling wind can't be turned away. An enchanted moment. And it sees me through. It's enough for this restless warrior just to be with you. And can you feel the love tonight? It is where we are. It's enough. This wide-eyed old
For bringing us on Konola same day and for meeting the students that